Savvy Mafia. I am so sorry, y'all, that I have not been posting, but it's difficult to be making videos and doing what I be doing and shit. I just be busy, and, you know, then sometimes my equipment just don't be working right and shit like that. So, you know, gotta work with what I got. Gotta have time for it, you know. So, I'm going to try to come out with a better way to, you know, get everything, fit everything into one schedule. But, you know, anyways, so I'm here today. And, you know, I'm going to do a reaction video to Barbie Tingz. Because, you know, I've been waiting for this video. Because, you know, I didn't really think that the song was all that. I liked it, but I didn't think it was all that. I just felt like it was, like, you know, a typical Nicki song. So I just was like, you know, but, yeah. And as you can see, as you guys can see, I'm standing because my tripod broke. So I had to prop my phone up on something, and the highest thing was the windowsill. So my hair just about messed right now. Anyways, so let's get into this video.
I'm a bad bitch, fuck the bitch. Bitch gets slick, I'ma cut the bitch. I'm a bad bitch, suck some dick. If that bitch gets slick, I'll cut the bitch. I'm in my prime, optimist, Sagittarius, so you know I'm an optimist. Man, keep it all real, I'm a prophetess. So at least you took a L off your bucket list. It's time to make hits and it's time to diss. How you still diss and still can't find some hits? Was it worth it, dummy? I ain't mind a bit. Still on that show, getting no chips, time to dip. I'm still fly, just bagged a white guy. Bitchy like guy, and I still eat Thai. With the Nicki cheat code, come on, bitch, nice try. Let's be real, what you bitches wanna look like me? When the beat and demand get booked like me? When I run up in the lab and cook like me? But ain't me and you hoes pussy good like me? Guess he so good, his ex wanna still fight me. They so pretty, bitches wish they could slice me. She just mad cause he never bought a ice like me. I cut all my niggas off, but they would still wife me. Rap bitches tell a team, make them like Barbie. Had to come off IG so they can't stop me. All they do is copy, look, steal music too. Want to see what bitches do when they lose the blueprint. I mean a pink print, I'll let it sink in. I spoke to Jay the other day, he's still a kingpin. He's still the only nigga that I would've signed to. If I ain't signed a Wayne, perfectly designed crew. Cause we the big three, don't need a big speech. We made the biggest impact, check the spreadsheet. That's Lil Weezy, the Barbie, and Drizzy Drake. Niggas getting more cheese, kissy face.
I'm a bad bitch, fuck the bitch. Bitch gets slick, I'ma cut the bitch. I'm a bad bitch, suck some dick. If that bitch gets slick, I'll cut the bitch. I'll cut up the bitch, I'll gut the bitch. Had to fuck up the bitch, man, fuck the bitch. Won't shoot her, but I will gun bust the bitch. When we say fuck the bitch, dick up the bitch. She was stuck up, so my nigga stuck up the bitch. Still dragging her, so don't pick up the bitch. Hit the combination to the safe, drug the bitch. Know the whole operation, been bugged the bitch.
I'm still fly, just bagged a white guy. Bitchy like guy, and I still eat Thai.
Want the Nicki cheat code? Come on, bitch, nice try.
Let's be real, what you bitches wanna look like me? When the beat and demand get booked like me? When I run up in the lab and cook like me? But ain't me and you hoes pussy good like me? Pussy so good, his ex wanna still fight me. They so pretty, bitches wish they could slice me. She just mad cause he never bought a ice like me. I cut all my niggas off, but they would still wife me. They would still wife me. He was still wifey. Yup, him too, he was still wifey. When it comes to stealing flows, these birds is fluent. But they stutter when get asked by the queens and fluent. When it's clear, they bite me. I'm flattered they like me. I don't wanna check bitches. Tell them where they Nikes.
Barbie Tingz, that's Barbie Tingz. Big Barbie Tingz, that's Barbie Tingz. Big Barbie Tingz, that's Barbie Tingz. Barbie dream house, Barbie rings. That's Barbie beach house, Barbie bins. Barbie white picket, Barbie fence. All tea, all shade, bitch, all offense. If you ever try to confiscate Barbie's kin, I'ma put you in the box with my dog. Been. Chop it up in the next stop garbage bin. Cause you hoes too old to be gossiping. I'm just trying to find out when the new Posh come in.
New Posh come in. Okay. Alright, so y'all, let me make this quick. But you know, so I thought the video was good. I mean, I felt like the video was, like, you know, kind of all over the place. Maybe it was because it's my first time watching. I haven't really, you know, taken anything in yet. I just kind of just looked at it. But, I mean, I felt like it was kind of, you know, all over the place. But it seemed like she was having fun. It seemed like she had fun, enjoyed the video. It seemed like everybody who helped with the video enjoyed the video. I mean, but her outfits was cute. I didn't really like that, the puppet thingy. I didn't really like that outfit, but the rest of them was cute. You know, I mean, it's not Nicki's best work, but, I mean, it's Nicki Minaj, so, you know, she makes it, we love it. It's just how it works. But anyways, I, again, am so sorry that I just really have been off of my schedule. I know it's horrible, and I probably look like I'm shining, but it's fucking hot in here. But anyways, so I'm gonna get better with posting this shit, and you know, just bear with me, okay? But anyways, thank you for tuning in today. I almost fell. Thank you for tuning into this video, and you know, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Y'all already know what to do. I don't even know what I'm telling you. But, you know, so until next time, see y'all later.